Hi, I'm Jenna Falvish from Patents TV, and today I bring you the August featured solution, the Connect 12 from Humanware.
And I'm Brian Goemmer with Lab Computers, Indiana's Humanware representative, and we're going to talk to you about the portable Connect 12 Android Video Magnifier. Today I'm going to talk to you about the Prodigi Connect 12 by Humanware. It's a full Android tablet as a solution for your blind or for your low vision students. When you turn it on, it starts with a carousel. The carousel allows you to those different applications built for the Prodigi. So we start off with a calculator. When we click on the calculator, that gives you a full calculator for your students. We can hit the go back button. We can move our finger to the left. And we can go to our next selection within that carousel. The next selection is the Books application. The Books application gives you access to all the books within the Bookshare app. So Bookshare.org, we can go into Bookshare.org. We can search for everything that's in our library. We can search for popular books. So I can go into my library. I can select the Red Scarf Girl. And what I can do is I can have Red Scarf Girl read to me.
Walked down the alley to Grandpa Hans Buxtel. The alley on which we lived was famous for its handsome building.
I can also pause that. I can make it as large as I need to.
Extra large.
And what you're seeing whenever we make it extra large is that text is in perfect text. It is using a technology called Diamond Edge Text. We also have the ability with this Bookshare book to use the table of contents and actually browse through that book.
Destroy the four holes. Closing menu. Reading mode. Column.
So that is the Books application built into the Prodigi app.
Books menu. Main carousel.
Then we're going to look at the Magnifier application.
Mode. Live.
The Magnifier application gives us a full video magnifier. And with this, we have a high-definition camera, as well as a high-definition screen, and we can make this as large as we need to for our students to read in a live mode. We also have lights on it, so we can turn off the lights, or we can turn the lights back on. We have the abilities to take a picture of this text. Once we've taken a picture of it, we have the ability to have it.
There is another dimension of this guideline that needs to be considered.
To have it read. We can also increase the text. And again, this is going to use that Diamond Edge text, so the text is in perfect font, very clear for your student. We can go back to this. Go back one more. Back to the carousel. When we go back to the carousel, what we can do is we can now look and use this distance camera. So with the distance camera, when I click on the distance application, the distance camera comes on and gives us access to things forward. Things that we've done within the distance camera, we can now access with the gallery. Within the gallery, we can click on the distance folder, and we can actually look at something that we actually took a picture of within that distance application. And we can save these images for later. So the gallery gives us all our pictures that we've done previously. Also within the settings is where we get access to change the speed that the student or the student hears, as well as voices. We also have the ability to update this because this is an Android application, so it will update. We also have access to all the Android applications. And one of the applications we can go into is Docs, so Google Docs. We can go into Red Scarf Girl here, and our student just read the Red Scarf Girl. And we can look and we can do a book report within Google Docs. So we can do everything that we can there. We can edit that document just the same as what we would with any of the Google Docs. This is the Prodigi Connect 12. For additional information, you can reach out to Patents. Thank you. I'm Brian Goemmer with Lab Computers.